Hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And I'm starting straight after we, well, in my game. I'm starting straight after I left off before. Now, in today's video, we are going to be continuing our content with 2 weeks. We didn't do it in the last one, but there is a bug, so that we grasping bug we do now in the final bug. Where somehow I can't select the textile for the auction. That is really weird. So I don't know whether that's a bug or whether I'm doing something wrong, but I think that bug at the moment can't do the textile in the field. In the orchard, should I say? Yeah, so I have put another coal mine. I know it's a bit busy at the moment, but after the moon is around for a while, I'll start there. Glad it's still. I mean, if you like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Look, I would really like to be on my first hand. So go. These are all upgraded. Let's build this into a mansion. Done. It can now house 12 people. Our first mansion built. Yes. That'll be our only first mansion now. We will be building others. Building. Ah, now here we are. We have got a list of buildings here. Here we are. We need to expand. We need your tool. Let me just look for it. Obviously, I did not know. You know what? This will be quicker than finding my plumbing building. I don't know why. I've clicked on this a few times and never even thought about using it. Need it. So, we've got this counter, 16 tools, and then another one there. So we've got fully operational. Yeah, I want some more furniture. It do- now, another thing I gotta say, one thing it does do is when you add another production building at the same time, it takes a person off one of the other and put it back and put it onto the new one. Which then, I think, really, that is like, why would you want that? I don't want all that. Oh, yeah. We've got marble. We haven't got jam yet. But, Right, okay. We can do that one. We can do that one. And then we can do that one, so it's mine all on. We can do this one as well, because it's stone. Now lumber I don't want to do, because it's going to be too big. Obviously that's gonna have a... Okay, we haven't got the mill yet, we need to. Oh, we haven't got the mill. Not bad. Ah. Wait a second. Oh, what? We can create textiles for this. And then we can also have it in the crop field. If not, yeah, if you are looking for what? I'm nearly out of tools. Oh, did that take tools? Damn, I didn't even look that. Damn. Oh my god. We definitely... Right, I'm going to speed this up just so we get tooling. There is no way that I'm doing that, but I'm going to do that one. No, I do not want to mine this. So sorry. How can there be a housing shortage? What? Seriously? Right, we should have... I've got some more trees now. What? Oh. That one is related. I'm just looking at it now. Yeah, we have. We have got the helm sorted. And I've built that many houses. Looks like we'll have to build more houses now. Oh my god, no, I wonder my thingy's going down. I haven't got enough strength. Oh my god, I'm over here. I think really what I think we should do is have a mansion, because obviously you've got insulation, right? Always make sure everyone has insulation. Make sure that they stay warm, not freezing, and it also stays clean. Oh my god, I don't know why they're all freezing without allergies. If you could name the houses, yeah, stone house. They could have the stone house as a sub name, but have it so that either one, you can name it yourself, or two, or oh, there's no housing sources. Look at this. There's plenty of houses. So what? There should be no one living in tents! Rubbish! You nitwits. There's some houses available. I don't get these people. 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04. 2 or 4. That one. And houses. Well, they'll have to stay living in tents then. Obviously, I know I've built enough houses. But how come they just went straight in the tent? What? Right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to build some time. Maybe that will help. I'm not wanted there. I wanted it here, you stupid idiot. Here. I see. Oh, that does not go past, can it? Oh, man. No, that just goes here. Which one did that? Which one did this go? How did that go there? Wait a minute. No, can no one access that area? Wait. Here it is. I found it. Here he is. He goes past here. Down here. Yeah. Up here. Down here. Obviously we need to find him. Down here. His house is for sale. gone. They're gone. They're gone. Just put some signposts and they go. Exactly. And I'll unput all this and just go. We got beer, wheat, firewood, and cookie. Well, we got, we must do the wheat then. And I have to get some more wheat for your dinner. That green light. Well, we'll keep that there then. Now what? Yeah, we definitely need some more wheat. You know what? I've got an idea. I'm going to build another wheat plant here. Right here. Not plenty of wheat if you want, so we're going to build one here. Big area cut now. God, this is gonna flow. Time to retire. Right. Producing more now. Oh, where is it? Yes, there it is. And have we got enough to? We've got 2 for tools, 350, 200. One, oh my god, it's going to take a lot of money. So, oh good, they still got plenty of food. Wow. We need some. You know what? I personally think there should be a lawnmower. Personally. What the heck is going on here? Have you got any eyes? Oh my god. I think I might not, because if I start concentrating on making achievements, then I'm not going to do anything. Yeah, eventually all these boxes here will be going, and the whole, and that prison, that'll be demolished as well. All that will be, all this will be reconstructed to be different. So, I'm thinking about building another clothes shop. Right, you know what? I'm going to build another clothes shop in the hot shop down here where I'm building the production area. Then we got enough production. So, we can then start building the clothes shop. On before I do any sort of clothes shop, because there's some research that I found out that if you put a clothes shop against something, it has some support. So I need to find that thing in here. So let's just go and I'll just got clear path. So gather shelter and hut. So we got track and play, yep. Oh, we haven't got, I'm put that against the, we don't, little things. Ah, here we are. Clothes, shop, radio. Oh, that increased now. Oh. Shoot. So if I move that clothes shop, then that's going to be an issue. But then that means the pheasant wagon thing. So if I keep that clothes shop there, so after work, I'm going to keep that clothes shop there then. I thought it was something like that. Oh, here we are. Some pieces of production of a pottery workshop is near another pottery. Ah, so I might do that. Might get too much pottery workshop then. I don't know. So, pottery workshop. Okay. It is made, it has been made. I'm going to do pottery workshop only. We're not doing the other one because of the... Here we are. Pottery workshop. I don't know why I can't get it in there. Let me just build this footpath, eh? So, I'm going to be going to them, so we need to have, I just need to do it. Why is there no one? Iron. We got plenty of iron. We got the other one to plant. We have to buy our... I do need to sort this limber out. Because I've got too many... I've got one cutting and one... I need to try and work them out. Better. I'm just going to get some more limber. Where am I going? I'm just going past. Now we're doing something. Oh, that's the doorsmith. Hold on. Here we are. Oh, you sugar nit. Might have to build another workshop. Workshop? What am I talking about? Warehouse! I don't know why it says workshop. It doesn't matter. Old building warehouse. That's why I'm building this thing now. I don't know what's going on because these need to degrade, and they are degrading, but they're not really... Oh, they're made like that? We can start building some more houses over here. Also, to me, I would really like it so that maybe we could have some buildings that can be upgradable over time. So, like the houses, like production buildings, I would love it so that the production buildings, like, you got a property here, maybe this property could be upgraded a bit more, so like, with mundane machinery, but with these upgrades could come. Then it was research and also the same steel. Maybe that could be it. I don't know what we need. I don't want to feel too bad because of these. I only got limited supplies. I'm just making tools. Might have to make some more, might have to get more tools. Yeah, this is ready for housing estate to go here. So I'm just waiting for more permission to build. Well, not, I don't need permission. I mean like, eventually I might change the building buildings here. So I don't really want to use these. So this cactus might go somewhere else. This thing might go somewhere else. Can I move that down? Yes I can. So this is possibly close up and pots. I need to make sure that they're both about the same size. Otherwise we're just gonna have so pottery is 10x10, close up is 10x10, so that's good. So I can demolish that one. Building the closer. Up there, demolish that one. No, we don't need that bit there. So need to God. This is where I need to speed it up. Yeah. So I need to find that there. And that new one. Dude. I don't want any of these. Now, that has moved really hard. But even if I move that over there, where am I going to stick that? Shoot. How much is the warehouse? 10x14. So after demolish these two houses. So yeah, if I demolish those two houses, I need to get that extra large warehouse, sorry, I will need it. This is why that clothing store will not be in the video. Where can I have my arm? I can do that one. to get the logs now. No! Oh, damn! Can't do any research, what the hell? Oh wait, I'm still waiting for the other one must be on. Oh wait a minute, what the hell? Is that one still being put in on? On the yeah, that's still, of course. I just remembered that I can't do another research until I've done the first one first. Always forget about that, that's why I did check it. I don't know why. So I have to do all these in order for me to do the thing. Oh my god. This being stupid. Oh, I forgot it's going on. Now we can do research on the cathedral. I think it's about time we... It's really... I'm finding it hard to like press on stuff. I don't know why. I have to click 3 or 4 times just to click on the stuff to get it come up. Same with the keyboard. And I know there's nothing wrong with my mouse and keyboard because I know I played other games and maybe it's fine the first time. So. That could be another bug, but it didn't in a bad one. Right, we haven't got enough tools for... Oh my god, what the hell? Can you get some tools? Right away now. How are you kidding me? Oh, now I can't find the flipping tools. Here we are. We need some more beds. Right, I think I'll leave there. Thank you so much for watching, hope you enjoyed. Smash that like button if you have. Hit that subscribe button, turn the notifications to the video for getting on the video, and make sure you leave a nice comment down below, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye! I absolutely love this game, by the way. It's so chilled and relaxing, it keeps going on my toes all the time. I just love it. Okay, bye.